Have you guys heard of Zipcar? Zipcar is a little service. It's like a car rental kind of deal where they just park cars around the city on corners. Oregon's one of the cities that does it. I believe around ASU in Phoenix they have some as well. Basically the idea is you walk up to the car and just like, you know, wave this little thing in front of it and the doors pop open. Obviously this is just a prop. It's a cigarette. You can't just wave a cigarette and get into the car. But you sign up online at zipcar.com. And then you can rent a car, which is by walking by, like, hey, we decide we want to go somewhere, and like, oh, look, there's a Zipcar. And then you just wave your little thing by it, and it pops the doors open and starts charging your credit card. Pretty interesting way. That way you're not, you know, hanging out in line at an airport or something, or you have to go to a specific place and talk to somebody in a poorly made jacket and rent a car that way. You just walk up to a little car or whatever it might be, van, bus. Sometimes they have, like, Honda Elements. And that one was a, what are those things called, Mini Cooper. They've got those like little economical cars that you can use to get anywhere you need to go. Effortless, cool.